Von Proven Pudding, superstar in the making. Eric is going to put her through her paces. And what you're going to see from Gail is willingness to please, eye contact, focus. And she's learned a tremendous amount of behaviors in her short 7.5 months of life. She's got great focus, healing, automatic sit stays, down stays, that tail never stops wagging. Any mistakes this dog makes are mistakes of willingness. And, you know, she's just trying so hard to figure out what is the next thing, what is the next thing. We're not trying to get robots here at 7 months old. We're trying to get happy, energetic, willing to please dogs. And we have accomplished that in spades with this girl. She is happy. She is willing to please. She's got that beautiful heads up. She's not perfect. We don't expect perfect. We won't want to pressure a dog into being perfect at this age because it will leak out later and create all kinds of problems. Remember, these are personal protection dogs we're raising here, not police dogs, not military dogs, not sport dogs, not pet dogs. This is a hybrid of all of the best parts of those types of dogs and a new type of creation, a dog that is confident, willing to please, super obedient, great in public, but capable of taking on a full-grown man. And that is a long process and a patient process. So we can't start too early with heavy compulsion. We can't demand perfect obedience too early. And we're on track with this girl to be a superstar in the making.